enough blockers. Laterals the ball. The official falls down. Troy Vincent takes it. On a wild and wacky play, Troy Vincent's going to go away for the touchdown. Atkins is down on the field. Whether he's celebrating, I don't know. But he better be so happy that worked. That is not a Don Shula type effort.
Yeah, I agree with you. When he first flipped that ball back to Vincent, I thought it was a mistake. Vincent almost lost about 4 or 5 yards right after the flip by Atkins. And Atkins, again, is still down on the field.
Let's go back to the first mistake, though. Another poorly thrown ball by Bono.
Yep.
Into double coverage, trying to go to Willie Davis. Atkins coming over from the free safety to help J.B. Brown. Picks it off.
He stayed
in bounds there. Cox with a block for him.
But look at this.
Just a little out
there.
He's
out of bounds.
The referee was caught looking at Cox to see if Cox had clipped or not. Did not see that he had stepped out of bounds. Here comes the flip.
The official gets flipped as well.
This is as wild a play as we've seen in a while. But, again, it did appear right there that Gene Atkins stepped out of bounds. It looked like his right foot came down on the line.